so excited. The call is at 1. My palms are sweaty. I'm anxious. I brushed my teeth about 16 times. I really hope he's a good fit for me.
We're talking at 1 p.m. today. I'm hoping it actually really works out. And Jessica, that's the way we help our clients save time and money.
Oh my gosh, this is exactly what I'm looking for in a partnership.
I've been really trying.
I just have a few more questions for you. How many relationships have you been in?
I don't know if I can give you a definite number. Are you currently in a relationship with someone?
Oh, yes. We have a really robust solution. Sometimes it doesn't really get us there, looking to fill that void.
Let me ask you this. How many users does this need to support?
Currently, we have 7, but hopefully working together so we can start adding more.
How long of a commitment are you looking for?
Forever.
Excuse me, what?
Until the situation's no longer relevant to our relationship. So, are you willing to sign an NDA before we get really serious?
You don't trust me? I think we might be taking this a little too fast, Jessica. We might have to slow down a bit here. Are you committed financially to this? How much money have you allocated?
Well, they don't actually let me touch the money ever since the exercise ball incident of 2012.
So you're saying you have no money?
No.
You know, I really don't think this is going to work out, Jessica. You know, it's not you, it's me. Just not really the best fit. Maybe sometime down the road, the paths ever cross. We can be together, but... you know, we can still be LinkedIn friends.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best of you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I'll remember say. Sometimes it lasts and loves, but sometimes it hurts instead.
I'm the saddest girl in America.